The first time I sucked dick. So I was chilling with this guy, right? And I said, "We're not having sex because I'm still trying to fill you out." And in that moment, I thought he would say, "Cool, though, can I at least eat you out?" But instead, this fool said, "Since we're not having sex, can you at least give me head?" And I fell for that trap one too many times, sucked dick one too many times for boys who clearly thought their orgasms were more important than mine. I mean, 3 hours in traffic just to see this dude, but why did I even go if he didn't even make me come? So that got me thinking about how my clit is always ignored like it wasn't the almighty God who designed it. I mean, what if we stopped sexualizing boobs and started sexualizing the clit? Would you boys be able to find it? See, this is serious, so please don't take it loosely, but I'm about to give you a one-on-one class on how to eat my pussy. One, don't be choosy because you're going to eat it whether it's clean, shaven, or bushy. Two, you really thought making out with me for 10 seconds was enough foreplay, then we're through? Put on a half-assed performance and expect me to praise you. Boy, who raised you? Treat it and eat it like it was your last supper, so I'll lift my legs, allow you to give thanks, spread my thighs, look you in the eyes, and say, this is my body. Eat it. And in the same way, when I climax, say, this is my cup. Drink from it. Better yet, this is my pussy. Drown in it. Have you feeling like you was on holiday in Bora Bora the way my pussy gets wetter than water water? So I don't know what you thought this was, but you better do it right. Because my pussy is just like my rhymes. Baby, it's tight.